Today the thoughts come in waves, pounding one, two, three, nearly ejecting my consciousness from the tendrils that connect it to the body. It's an amazing thing, kind of scary too.